on the gas pedal fast.
Now!
For this.
Nikki's good. Just listen to her. And I'll stick around and I'll help out and make sure she's not too hard on you.
Okay, come on, let's just get this over with.
So, crews are a big part of building a rep in the city. You can bring a wingman into a lot of the races, and believe me, you're gonna want to. There's basically three different skills you can see. Some riders are blockers, others are drafters, and there's scouts. Right now, I'll be your wingman just to show you. Neville's gonna help out. Be your competition for a few laps. First, you need to know how to tell your wingman when it's time to work. They'll just race until you tell them to do more. Try it now. That's it. You got it. Remember, it works the same for blockers and drafters. But scouts are working pretty much all the time. Okay, blockers are like prisoners on the road. They don't mind smashing their rides and knocking competition off the track. Let me show you.
So you've been gone a while. You're out in Rockport, huh? And a lot has changed since you took off. There are tons of crews in this town. Everywhere, man. Crazy.
Dispatch, possible code 6 just flew by me. I'm moving up to see if I can ID him.
Look out! Cops!
I need a hand to this vehicle. 10-4-4.
10-4.
Safe house. Meet me there.
I get a fucking payment. Find my mind if you go mobile.
City's a battleground. All the crews are always fighting over territories. Just check with your map if you want to see what's going on. The mine.
Yeah, listen to those engines! We gotta take them!
Okay, there it is.
Down. Now I hear you're gone.